And welcome to my first review of the telephone boxes. If you come a bit closer, you can come look inside. As you can see, it's a little bit cobwebby. There's some moss down there. There's not actually a telephone, unfortunately. Quite a few bugs and stuff. There is a no smoking sign, which is good, but there's no phone, so I'll rate this telephone box a 1 out of 10 on the telephone box scale. Thank you for checking in. Yo, what's up? It's your boy Serge. Now, this is my gang. You may be wondering, where's the telephone box? Follow me. So, you see just around here, we've got telephone box behind us. The entrance is just around here. Pretty similar design to the last one, but we'll have to inside. Around here. Once again, there's no telephone. There's a couple signs. Payphone kiosk removed. Oh, okay, that's good. Actually, let's know it's gone. A couple shelves, also cobwebs. So I'd probably rate this one maybe a 2.5 out of 10. Because, you know, we've actually got a sign saying there's no telephone box, which is handy in case you're blind. Thanks, and Serge out. Peace. Again, it wasn't there, so not a very successful day telephone box wise. That'll obviously be rated a 0 as well, so let's just hope tomorrow brings us a bit more luck. See you, I guess. guys, it's Serge here. We've got another telephone box review. If you just zoom in all the way over there, you might see a tiny speck of red. That's a telephone box. So we're not going down there, so I'm just going to have to review it. Now I can tell that it's painted pretty recently, it looks very red. That's all I can really see from here. So I'd probably rate it a 9 out of 10 on the telephone box scale. I don't know if there's a telephone box, but I'm just going to have to guess those. The telephone box is pretty disappointing recently, so I'm just going to give that a 9 out of 10. Up the moon. So this is our sedan. Hey, so it's your boy checking in for the last time. Whole squad on the bus. Basically, don't come to Derbyshire if you're on a telephone box. So just if you're looking for a telephone box, just don't come to Derbyshire. Basically, that's my conclusion from this. So, I hope you like the video.